Wild salmon are born in the rivers and streams along the cold coastal and interior waters of British Columbia, Canada. Throughout the salmon's life cycle, which lasts anywhere from 2 to 7 years depending on the species, they migrate through the pristine waters of the West Coast, feeding on the ocean's nutrients. Then, as adults, they return to their native waters to spawn, often to the exact gravel bed in the stream where they were born. It is this mysterious and wondrous life cycle of wild salmon that creates 5 distinct salmon species. Each species offers its own distinct flesh color, texture, and flavor. Simply a delight for salmon lovers. Chinook salmon are the largest of the species, sought after for its rich flavor and its firm flesh that ranges in color from ivory white to deep red. Coho is recognized for its versatile flavor and fine-textured, consistently red flesh. Chum salmon, offering a milder, more delicate flavor, has a creamy pink to medium red flesh color. Pink salmon is the smallest species, lighter in color, and also prized for its delicate flavor. Sockeye is a popular species most cherished for its deep red, firm flesh and rich flavor.